Breaking news starting live at 5. State police and the medical examiner focusing their investigation on this scene in Johnston.